dogs to be in critical condition, Dr. Khorzad?
Sure. The three dogs were, what I remember is that they were, one in particular was laterally recumbent and minimally responsive and needed to be on a stretcher. And the other two were not as critical, but also seemed very, they were not as alert as I would like them to be.
Okay. And speaking of the dog that was on the stretcher, do you recall which dog that was? Did you have a name associated with that dog?
That was Virginia.
And what, if any, observations did you make of Virginia as she was sent to the back of the unit?
She couldn't stand without supports. She had bruisings or petechiation throughout the body.